Hi guys, Amy Tar hoon, who is trying to move onward in his life with Gurpari, is again disturbed by the memories of Rehan. Yes guys, Amy can't forget Rehan. She is in still her memories. He remembers her a lot. And when he decided to start a new life with Gurpari, then he just remembered the promise that nobody could enter his life except Rehan. And Rehan was the first and last woman in his life. So Amir will be distracted by this promise. When he remembers this promise, he will be worried about his past and can't continue a new life.